Hey everybody, Joseph here. Welcome back to an episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode with the Halifax Highlanders. And here we go, boys, the Stanley Cup. Well, we won the Stanley Cup, but now it's time for the draft. And I want to take a look at the points. Wait, we already knew that Ross Gray led the team in points. Right, yeah, I want to take a look at the... Well, yeah, the awards, but also the player stats. Downing, wow, 21 years old. Wow. Jesus. Who is the worst? You two. Interesting. Okay. Fine, I guess. No. It's time for the awards. Oh shit, we won. That's our third Stanley Cup in a row. Yeah, baby. That's our fourth time winning the President's Trophy, third time winning the Clarence S, and then Pittsburgh. Player awards: Art Ross, Abdelkader. You dick, you took it from my created guy. Once again, Hart Memorial took it away from my guy. Oh, look at that, Ross Gray, James Norris. What's that, 5 years? Probably 6 years in a row? Seven? Lady Bing, Advocator, you son of a bitch. Colin Morrill? Vinanen? I don't know. Colin Smythe, McGillney, A. Vezina, Vasilevsky. William Jennings, McGillney, what's good, baby? Masterson, whatever your name is. Victor Silk, whatever your name is. Ted Lindsay, Alanko, once again, took it away from my creator guy. Advocator. And Bobrovsky, Advocator. Fuck, haven't won it in a while there, man. Damn. Alright. Well, this is one of those years where, yeah, I gotta trade away McGillney. Because this goalie has to come up. And I have to sign this franchise goalie. It has to be done. It has to be done. There. Alright. Yes, I am sick right now. Got a stupid head cold. Alright, I don't know exactly who we're gonna try and draft. I mean, this doesn't make any sense, to be honest. I mean, yeah, it doesn't make any sense. We already got, like, so many fucking players, it's not even funny. So, I'm not even gonna do anything. I'm just simp to user pick. Pick five? We have a fifth. We really pick five? Shit. Okay. I mean, I may as well go with that elite defenseman. Like, right? Then I got a center and a goalie. Okay. Well, yeah. I may as well go with that defenseman. Shit. And there's a grinder there too. Oh, I have a pick six as well? Shit, okay. I'm just gonna go with that grinder. Just so I know I get him. And it's a grinder, man. Not many grinders that are elites. Pick 12. Come on, there's gotta be somebody. Ah, they're all low elites. Jesus, those are a lot of low elites, man. may as well go with this top six, right? 17 years old. Yeah, why not, right? And another one. So much for not getting any players. Or, well, you know. Oh, we got 17 and you're 18, so obviously go with the 17-year-old. There we go, another top six player. As well go with these low elites too, right? I mean, like, shit, I can't let them go to waste, right? Those are for later. He's a gem, apparently. Actually, speaking of goalies, I'll take these starters. I don't care what run I'm drafting them in. Not really another forward I can get, not for a while anyway, right? So I just keep on forgetting how many picks I had, man. Holy shit. This is this is pretty insane. Another pick, back to back. Jesus. We're still in round two. Oh my god, dude. I don't care how early I'm taking these games. These goalies, I really don't. Wish there was a franchise. That'd be awesome. I'll go with the low elites, right? I mean, shit. Why the hell not, right? They're better than, like, you know, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Just may as well go with them. You know what? I mean, like, they're better than. I really wouldn't say top six is, but they're better than, like, you know, bottom six, top nine, all that shit, so. Why the hell not, right? the last round. I don't know. And there you are. Now it's the last round. Okay. Grindr. I'll take the chance. Damn it, bottom six. So many players. I may not even be able to sim a couple months. Expiring contracts. Damn, those are a lot, dude. I mean, obviously, I want all of them back. Should be it, right? Yes, it is. One skater. That skater means nothing to me. Okay, go to contracts. Okay. So here is where shit goes off. Mogilny, yes. But I'm signing him because I'm going to trade away Mogilny. I should have done it in the draft. Fuck. I forgot. That's fine, though. Yes, so defenseman. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, but Ponikarovsky. Okay, I'm just gonna release you. I'm just fuck off. Oh, then I got this problem. I mean, I guess I can get rid of Chara. That way, you know, these guys can actually be like a top four defenseman. I don't know, man. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That actually works out. Except I don't want you there because you're like garbage. Go. Defensive man, that's gonna be a problem. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. There we go. Just do that for now, I guess. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, you're obviously not staying. Okay, since I'm gonna get rid of all those guys, may as well sign you. David has to go. Or maybe he shouldn't. I should still keep him until he drops off. No, I should trade him now. That's exactly what I should do. Right? Right. Yeah, I should trade him now. Because, I mean, Goring, he's probably fourth line. Oh, not yet. See, he's fourth line. Oh boys, oh boys, oh boys, oh boys, oh boys, oh boys. I don't really have to call up Eves. He's just a top six. I can call up Goring and just trade away Eves, right? Don't know. Can I make trades yet? I don't know, we'll see what happens. Signed free agents. Okay, I can trade now. Okay, so the first one to go, the goalie. Gonna be sad to see him go, man. But I don't know what I'm looking for. Like, I guess a first round pick. Still get their second. Or not. Then the second pick that has to go, or whatever. It has to be McDavid. And Chara. I really don't want to get rid of McDavid. I mean, he's still a beast of a player, right? Yeah, exactly. He's not even dropping off yet, so why would I do that? Centers? Yeah, they are. I mean, see, if I trade away, I mean, okay, Goring already got called up. So I don't know if that's enough room on the team. 3, 6, 9, 12, so. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. No, there's not enough room. So one player does have to go. That ain't you. I'm not trading away McDavid, man. He's not gonna drop off until he's like 34 years old or some shit like that. What I could do. Well, actually, I got Swanson down there. So I trade away Goring and then Swanson can just, come up. And by the time he's ready to come up, McDavid will be traded away. That sucks. I didn't even get to use. Oh no, his contract is 1 year. Okay, hold on. Oops. Hey, Triff is there. What? You only want 0.95? That's a fucking steal. Okay, that's a big time steal. Come on, Triff, we're supposed to be. Come on, man. Oh, I doubt that. He hasn't even played yet. Right, I gotta sim a few days now. Great. I didn't even view the free agents. No one. I can't even take anyone. Like, I just can't. I got a full squad, man. Just center. So much to give up. I mean, is there like another player I can exchange for McDavid who's like 90 plus overall? You know? That's what I should be looking for. There's a 91. Vegas. Like a 92. Oh, 93, but no. Oh, 91. 25 years old, though. Still has 2 years to grow. Okay. New York. It's gonna be New York, isn't it? 91 at 23 years old. Oh. Okay, well, there we go. Straight up McDavid for this guy. Hopefully not. Hopefully just McDavid or Goring. There we go. So Minnesota. Cool. Definitely, Minnesota. 89 at 22 years old. Okay, hold on a second. I mean, that's like that. That's the best defenseman I've seen so far. So. Some goalies. Okay, well, I don't need that minimum elite goalie, so I mean, gotta give me a draft pick though, man. Yep, there it is. Oh, shit. Teams. It's the last team. Oh yeah, so it's Minnesota. Minnesota, give me that franchise player, baby. Now that's obviously not gonna go through. Well, I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay, so there is one player. Yeah, the one player is Goring. Trade away Goring and everything is fine. But then, yeah, so someone else does have to go. Someone does have to go. Damn it. It's gotta be McDavid, man. It I mean, I can trade away Pettersson. Right? But I don't want to. I mean, I can trade away Butler. You know. I can trade away Butler. Damn, 103 points. I wonder, you're a good player. He's been consistently getting 37 points every year. And above, for that matter. What about Seabrook? Yeah, 4 years in the NHL, and he's been getting, you know, 63, 62 points. Oh boy. Yeah, plus Butler takes more penalties than he does. Oh yeah. Looks like I'm trading away Butler. Wow, that's... Oh fuck. That's just insane. Jesus, I'm actually kind of sad. There it is. There it is, boys. Wow, I can't believe that just happened. I thought I'd never trade away Butler, but I did. And we can go to the new year. Or, well, you know what I mean. Oh my god, I'm not doing this shit right now. Oh my god. God, go away. Like, why are you there? Oh my god. I'm not, like, I don't want to. No, I'm not trading anything. It's so fucking annoying how they do that. I guess they're looking for draft picks, I guess. I mean, it depends what pick it is. Just want to see what the lines will look like now. I'm assuming the franchise player, the new franchise player, will take over McDavid's role. Be playing alongside of Wilkoski, I'm pretty sure. All that stuff. Since McDavid left. Oh no, McDavid's still here, that's right. I forgot I didn't trade him away. So it'll be McDavid and Wilkoski on the first line, and then probably the franchise player with Laflamme on the second line. That's what I think. Oh, Eves is up here. That's not good. Eves has to go back down. He's not supposed to be up there. Yep. Oh, that's the first line. Shit, okay. But that's not him. Oh, it is him. Oh, I thought he was a right winger, but he's, I mean, I thought he was a center. But nice, he's not. Nice. So these are the lines, are they? I mean, I guess Downing doesn't really have to be on the first line. As long as he's on like the top two lines, it's fine, right? Don't know why Eves is up here. Eves, you're not supposed to be up here. Anybody else up here? Defensively, see, I don't like Ross Ray being on the first line just because I got him now basically. So he should be up there. He should be like that. Or maybe he should be on the top four as well. Okay, Ross, you're going back down. And then the goalies. Franchise. Franchise. And Kerfoot got a nice big jump too. He was like an 84 last year. Or some shit like that. Look at him now, man. Anybody here that's not supposed to be there? Oh, right. I forgot. Well, I mean, Ross Ray is not going anywhere, so. So I gotta send two players back down. That's not always fun to do. But damn, he's an 81 for a top six. Fuck. I should keep him up there. Triff, come on, Triff. You're starting to piss me off, my friend. Nakis, what? Oh, his name is Alakis. Okay, my God, that's like, it was trippy there for a second. There we go. Lefties. I'm sorry, but you gotta stay down there for now, man. I'm sorry. And goalies down here, franchise. Four franchise goalies. That is fucking hilarious, dude. Okay, special teams. This is what they are. I am not touching them. I'm not gonna touch them at all. You know? It's just, I'm not gonna touch them. And then we'll sim to Philadelphia. And then that'll be it. I'm not gonna sim anymore. That took longer than I expected. Can you like hurry up and fucking finish? Like shit. Look at that, 11 points. Fucking Downing, man. He's a fucking tank. Like, look at him. He's a fucking tank. Fuck. Okay, Downing has to go on the first line. And then, ooh, I actually like that one. Yeah, he can go on the second line. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, he's such. Fuck, he's so fucking good, man. Oh my god. That's not even funny. 11 points in 6 fucking games. And he had 25 points in the playoffs. So, I mean, like. You know? Oh shit. I actually do want to do the scouting assignment, but I'll do it myself. All right, but just before we start off with the season, I'm gonna take penalties back off. There we go. Okay, there it is. All right. Well, there you have it, guys. You know, a pretty good draft. We got some good players who can help us out within a few years. Because in a few years, you know, we're gonna be losing a lot of players. As in, like, you know, McDavid will be gone, Ray will probably be gone, Wilkowski will be gone, LaFlamme will probably be gone. Right? Those are like huge fucking players right there. So it'd be nice to get a franchise player in the draft. Just, you know, it wouldn't be a bad thought, right? All right. So, anyways, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you all in the next one.